Good afternoon. Representing University of Houston, Clear Lake, and we've got three questions for you. First one being, how did UHCL, UH Clear Lake, further your career? And this is a question directed to Rick, I'm sorry.
Let's see, when I arrived here in 1987 at the Johnson Space Center, I decided that it was that I wanted to pursue my education. So, of course, University of Houston, Clear Lake was great, very convenient, close to home, had the all the classes, some great curriculum, great programs. So I think it helped me a lot in that I was competing, when I was applying as an astronaut, I was competing with some very talented folks, and I think the degree and the education that I got from the University of Houston, Clear Lake definitely gave me an edge.
What advice would you give to UH Clear Lake students or alumnus trying to follow in your footsteps?
The advice I usually give is find something that you really enjoy and become really good at it. Become the best at it if you can. Pursue it, higher levels of education, master's, PhDs, whatever you can do. And then throw your name in the hat to try to become an astronaut. Apply. And it may take many years. It took me 9 years of applying to become an astronaut and 3 interviews. So it takes a lot of time, it takes a lot of effort, and if you're doing something you really enjoy, even if you don't get selected as astronaut, you have a great career to fall back on. So that's always my advice.